we're gonna show you what he's learned on his first week of training. First thing I'm gonna show you is a heel. Bonzo, can you? Bonzo's jabbing heels. Keep his body on my left hand side. Can you get no more than his shoulder blade ahead of my leg? Okay, now he turns into him. Good job. Turns away from him. Good job, bud. And one more turn into him. And whenever I come to a stop, it is his job to put his butt on the floor in a sit. At this point, I can walk away. Just like that. Good boy. It's his job to stay in that position. Good boy. Also, Bonzo also knows a down. Good boy. Yeah, good boy. Downstand works just like sit stay. His front elbows hit that floor. He's in that position until we give him something else to do or we release him from it. His release word is the word okay. And it means he can kind of get up and be free again. And the last thing I'll show you is his place. Okay. Yeah, good boy. Place. Bonzo's job in a place. Keep all 4 feet on that bed. He can sit there, lay there, kind of do whatever he wants as long as he's quiet and on that bed. And that has been Bonzo on his first week of training.